The question may pop into your head, is this a true story? Well, yes, it's a true story. It's true that it's a story.
Now first, tonight you will experience a magical show, not, as you may have been thinking, a magic show. There will be no bunnies out of hats, apologies. And at no point tonight will any cards or women be vanished, produced, transformed, restored, teleported, levitated, or penetrated. It's very important. He gave it a flip and listened to it sing as it spun through the air. He brought it up to his... He dropped it, but it's okay because he picked it up again. Max, Monique, Morgan, and Meredith. And...
Jasmine.
Clowns and magicians. That's funny. I'm still afraid of many things. Most of the uncertainty of what my future will bring. These days my fears have grown to more than I've ever known before. What with taxes, insurance, rent, and more, constant worry about myself, making me feel self-absorbed as I ignore the famine and wars raging on the other side of this planet. How fucked up is that? Are you a liar?
Trick question.
How do you answer that one?
Is that one of them?
What
was it?
Both of them.
Both to extend your right arms again.
Morning, it's another pure gray morning. Don't know what the day is holding. And I get up high when I walk right into the path of a lightning bolt. Siren of an ambulance comes howling right through the center of town, and one blinks an eye and I look up to the sky for the path of a lightning bolt.